Emmerdale spoilers, Moira Barton's Kia confession takes dark turn in Victoria's revenge. Emmerdale favorite Moira Barton finally revealed the truth about her dark secret during last night's double bill of the ITV soap, but now actors Ash Parmisano and Natalie J. Robb have revealed what's to come next, and it looks like there will be trouble. Mattie Barton, played by Ash Parmisano, became obsessed with finding out the truth about what happened to his brother Adam Barton, Adam Thomas, last year after he ran away from prison on Emmerdale. This week on the ITV soap saw Kane Dingle, Jeff Hoadley, warn Mattie from pushing his mother Moira, Natalie J. Robb, too far on the mysterious issue, but Mattie wasn't having any of it. And in explosive scenes last night's episodes, Moira finally told her family, as well as Adam's ex-wife Victoria, Isabel Hodgins, the truth. Now though, things are set to take a very dark turn between the family members as Victoria is left furious with both Moira and Mattie. But will she turn on the Bartons completely? Teasing what's to come, actor Ash revealed, Victoria says that it changes everything with Mattie and he's heartbroken by it all and doesn't know what to do. Moira and Victoria have always had a close relationship because she's been in the family for so long, Natalie agreed to metro.co.uk. And now that's all broken down. Moira is heartbroken because she didn't ever want to hurt Victoria. There's always a few surprises in Moira's life. There's never a dull moment. I don't think Victoria will forgive Moira in a hurry, though, the Scottish actor added. The devastating developments kicked off just as Mattie and Victoria were finally breaking down their barriers with each other. Can that be repaired now, or is the possibility of romance between the pair over for good? When it came to it and the police were there, Mattie had to choose between Moira and Victoria, Ash explained. And he chose his mum because he's a true Barton. He's got to stand by his mum because she stuck by him, he's like, this is the least I can do. It's a nice step in their relationship, it's left him heartbroken though. The star went on to say Victoria cuts Mattie out of her life completely, and then goes on to date other people. But is that all she will do? Or will she set out to make Moira pay for taking Adam away from her? Following last night's episodes, some fans were convinced Adam could return to the soap. An excited Ash shared, I personally would love it because I'd love to work with him. Also, it would be nice to have a brother dynamic. Mattie needs a role model, so it would be nice to see that develop. Viewers will have to wait and see if Emmerdale does a total U-turn and reunites Adam with his family in the village.